And I tell you what, this is my first time covering the game, and I am impressed. We have some diehard fans on both sides. I went on a hunt for the biggest and best tailgate in town, and I think I may have found it. Take a look at this video from just moments ago outside the stadium. They call themselves the Sun Devil Extravaganza. It's unbelievable. They're a bunch of friends from high school who started doing this about 8 years ago, and what started with about 15 people has now grown to 300 people. They have 400 pounds of barbecue, a live DJ. They even have matching t-shirts and sunglasses. We are looking for the biggest and best tailgate in town. You think we found it?
There's no question you found it. The Sun Devil Extravaganza!
Get all the fans up and support up here in Arizona. And then we all travel down there to Tucson with him every year, and it's just grown every year. Neighbors, family, friends, we got cooks, chefs. It just keeps getting bigger.
Such a fun time out with those guys. It's going to be hard to top it.
It is. I got a chance to hang out with them last year in Tucson. They are so much. I know they ask you to stick around, right?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. We're going back right after this.
Good idea.